So now, folks, Ed Johnson, Nerd Playing. How you guys doing tonight? We're gonna try something new. Hopefully fun. This game was $10. And I decided I'm finally gonna buy it. I played the beta, and it was okay, but it wasn't worth $60, so... let's see what's going on. It's not a good start now, is it? That is not a good first impression, my friends. Start. I want my money back. This game will not start. That's awesome. Wow. Okay, good job. I'm enjoying myself. What other game can I play? Something's going on in the upper right hand corner here. I don't know exactly what it is, but... not very patient.
chemical, in a galaxy far, far away.
Captain, she's highly trained.
We've seen something by now.
Deception, infiltration.
What is wrong with this fucking game?
Extraction. She's special forces.
Oh my god. I hate when games don't do what they're supposed to.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio.
Jesus Christ. Been a long day at work. All I want to do is get on this fucking game and start playing, and it just, it will not cooperate. Why won't you cooperate? Everything else is a fucking uphill battle. And now the video game has to be an uphill fucking battle too. A video game. I don't appreciate that shit. This is last try. Can't get this thing to work. We're switching games. Might as well post, letting people know that I'm live.
Sing, sing a song, make it.
I don't know the words. I think it's make it happy, but
make it. Strong. Don't worry if it's not good enough for anyone else to hear. Just sing.
It's a Kermit. I know that that's a, like a Captain and Tennille song or some shit like that, but I heard it from Kermit the Frog. Much like Jerry Seinfeld, most of my cultured music comes from cartoons and Muppets. Nerd. Live now. This game is just, oh, sorry. I was about to shit on it again. I was just about to shit all over it. Twitch.
Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for.
Okay, so you got a small box on the side.
You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code.
Okay.
You know we can really use someone like you.
I could. To pick out better habits.
Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy.
You're very convincing.
I'm gonna get what I want eventually.
You sure?
My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now.
Nope, don't shoot her.
Just take on my offer. All I want is the code.
And a better hat.
The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
Bum, bum, bum. That was foreboding. Don't let her get away with that. Ask her questions. Waterboarder.
VZ. 626.
You left your helmet in there? Why would you leave it with your helmet?
626.
That doesn't make any fucking sense.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified. It appears the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Bum bum bum.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Okay.
Attention crew, we have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately. That is what I would say if anyone could hear, which they cannot.
That's kind of cool.
I don't mind saying that I don't like you, not one bit.
Shut the fuck up.
If I had my legs, I would... Don't touch that. That's not allowed.
Gotcha. Use the ventilation system to reach me.
Yeah, what you gonna do without your legs, bitch? Stupidest robot they ever created for this fucking movie. That is one dumb design robot.
Get moving, droid.
Fucking feet. Impractical. Fucking garbage can. Hello. How does one get out of a room like this? Ah. All it takes is time.
You worry too much. Do I? You know who's in a cell phone, right? Some big shot Imperial. Special forces. Exactly. I don't like it. Cell block has to be guarded. Have you? Even if she somehow broke out.
this out now.
I'd feel a lot better if we just dropped her off at command, then we could focus on getting to Endor. That's fair.
Command wants a report on that Imperial transmission we intercepted. Thanks. We need any information that could be crucial to the Death Star attack at Endor.
Remember, you don't have security clearance. You'll have to slice open doors.
Alright, I just want to see if these guys make their rounds. The detection meter shows the rebel growing awareness of your presence. When it flashes, they enter alert mode.
Hey, how's that decryption coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Whoopsie, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to shock you. I'm just a little boy. I'm not dangerous at all. Can't shock you, can I? Uh-oh. Oh no! Oh no! And I've got nothing to shock you with!
Hey! Blast that droid!
God damn it! Alright. Yes.
Incoming message from Madam Hackman. Keep personnel.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
Find another way, she says. Like this shit was easy in the first place. I think I know what she's talking about now. It's a ventilation system that she wants me to go into. But how am I supposed to get up there without attracting the boy band down there? Okay.
First we intercept the Imperial message, then we capture the Special Forces troop. Plus, they just located the new Death Star.
Thank you.
controls for this thing are fucking stupid. It should have shoulder buttons to change your height, and it's not doing that. It's really just two analog sticks. And that's frustrating.
You're close.
There she is. There's my mommy. How you doing, girl? I'm here. Baby! No hello, no thank you, no thank you.
Right on time.
Can you send me?
Let's go.
Nothing for me? Nothing today?
Agent Task, do you
really
read me?
Easy.
Loud and clear, suck. Commander Versio. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
I don't have a gun. Okay, can I knock this dude out? Get down. Oh shit. Can I take his gun? I cannot take his gun. We don't need more firepower, calm down. Why don't we try to talk? Just come talk to me. We could settle this. I'm gonna let go of the robot again. The robot go down there and shock this motherfucker. Alright, we got it. I'm gonna dodge lightsabers. Lights. With my speed.
Have the rebels figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. If it is to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
Only the invincible thing. By now, you are aware of the
being directed by this whole battalion. There's a wonder why the Empire is taking over.
We will demand the Empire's attention away from Sullust.
Yes,
sir. The rebels still think we don't know about Sullust. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
Game's pretty, gotta tell ya. Game is pretty. Oh, that's a funny one.
Slice it.
I see the rebels and I think they're my friends for a second.
We're heading to Sullust to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got orders from the captain. Guy. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
Oh, shot her in the face! Hey, hit the fucking new bitch!
Let's go!
This is not as subtle as I wanted to be.
Go for the stun!
Yeah, boo. Piece of shit. Anything down there that I need?
Slice that.
Actually, walk all awkwardly. Where did you just come from, Toaster Boy?
Can we check on that Imperial transmission again? We're almost.
Droid!
I'm sorry.
Agent Hass, I've reached the communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Understood.
I've located the encrypted intel.
See, that's what I wanted to do to your homeboy out front, but I fucked that up.
took me like several shots to kill her. She probably burned. That's okay.
This is Buck Frick. We have new orders. The Imperial fleet will move to the far side of Endor. There we will wait for the rebels to attack. Then.
Purge complete. There's nothing for the rebels to learn.
Attention! An Imperial prisoner has escaped. He is extremely dangerous.
No, I'm not.
Each task. It's time.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point.
We found her! She's locked inside! Stop that prisoner!
I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Don't let her escape!
Oops. Looking for enemies.
Oh no! I have an Excedrin headache. Where I gotta go, I'm just wondering if I can go anywhere else. That was in the eye. Like when you're spectating a golf tournament. Dang, and he nabbed it. I knew that was going to happen. That's my first time.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point.
We found her! She's locked inside!
Take the gun.
Grab that prisoner before she leaves far!
I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Don't let her escape!
Let's go.
got new legs, you can dance. Cruz should be shooting the rebels. Oh, you eat dicks for dinner, god damn it. Yeah, I know. Enemy located at mission control. Do not let her escape. Oh my god, they put me right the fuck back here.
Hey!
I deserve to die. God, they put me all the way the fuck back here. This is so sad. Aim is weird. If I'm here, the cursor's there, it'll shoot the wall, even though the cursor's way over there. I thought this was the save point right here. shield himself. What an idiot.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
Zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jabez incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the rebellion dies.
I don't think she's a nice lady. Endor, Death Star, staging ground.
Worse than expected. There's no way to repair or reactivate.
Then our battle station is vulnerable.
eliminate the rebels and return to the Corvus. The Emperor's plan must not fail.
Emperor's dead, yes, sir.
Agent Hask with me. Agent Miko, cover us from here.
He'll kill us some e-fucking walks.
One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
What's your status?
Tell General Solo this might take a while. If there's anything to recover, we'll find it, but the damage is extensive.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
Should be.
I'm advising two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here.
I'm ready to go
home. Busted. Explosion must have welded them shut.
Can you open it?
I think so.
Go!
They're under us! Going loud!
It's an ambush!
We need backup! It's over. Bunker is secure. Target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
What's your status?
Tell General Solo this might take a while. If there's any...
What?
They're under us! Going loud!
Where you shooting from? Behind us! It's an ambush!
It's a detonator!
Inbound.
Weapons free. Neutralize all targets.
Yes, Commander.
Understood.
Can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Whoopsie. What happened? Did your ball in the sky blow up? Apparently not. Emperor is dead. Long live the Ewoks.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
We need to do something.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach platform 4.
We're
going to
be a paycheck this month.
That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone, Aiden, but that sounded treasonous.
Look to the sky, Hask. It's not treason if it's the truth.
Commander.
I like that there are like Ewok huts in the trees.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker is right here. Heavy weapons stashed for Nitro.
I have a visual on the
get
patrol.
Get inside, get all we can.
We should
We're taking
fall
this
to the
move
where
back
they
from
stand. Rein it in, Agent.
It.
You don't fire until I do.
If it were that
apologies,
easy,
Commander,
the Empire would have fallen for the Yavin 4. Even if it were, this moon's still crawling with Imperials. We're not out of this yet.
Well, this turned out a lot better than Hoth. Tell me about it.
It turned out better than Hoth. That's funny.
Up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker is right here.
I have a visual on the patrol.
We should slaughter them where they stand.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Apologies, Commander. Of course.
Even if it were, this moon's still crawling with Imperials. We're not out of this yet.
I hope this is the end of the war.
The day's not over yet. There's something weird over here.
Fire!
Taking them down!
Sergeant.
All the same, we're in your debt, Commander.
Exactly what the fuck is that? Does that mean to me if I have to save you? Doesn't value anything to me.
You heard it first. Time to evacuate. Nothing more we can do here. We need to find a shuttle.
I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
Commander, look.
Be ready, Agent Task.
There are Imperials in this area. I want them found.
Platform should keep the Imperials from escaping the moon.
I saw a few more.
Attack!
It's us on them!
Need to disable. Thank you. way.
Sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract.
I'm looking forward to it.
Need to disable. Bye. you up there, Agent.
This destruction is the true face of the rebellion. It's the reason we've been fighting so long.
We tried to make them afraid, we only made them angry.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change, just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
We have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Commander, I'm picking up quite a few ship signals outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. We might actually make it out of this alive.
The engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers too. Defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
That'll do it.
bubbly boobly bibbly bop. God damn it. Please don't put me all the way the fuck back. Thank you.
Agent Hask, we're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
One down.
Bombers are making their attack run now.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
Bum, bum, bum.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Hope?
Correct.
I was right.
This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Did he say daughter? Is that his daughter?
Admiral Vasya, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
Slow down, Red. Take it easy.
That information can wait. For now. Here are next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times.
Those are unusual.
Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
Shoot out some rebel scum. Put a laser in their chest.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corpus.
Commander, we secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space.
Shit come from? My goodness.
Yes, sir. Fighters, form up on those rebel transports. Stop them from boarding the Dauntless and I'll take them down.
Evasive action.
person so far.
Nautilus needs to restore power. Let's take out those rebel ion cannons.
Yes, Commander. Then we shall decimate the rebels.
Due respect, sir. Once your systems are online, you should flee the system with the satellite.
Like a coward? Absolutely not. Agent Hask, enemy fighters closing in.
Smart leader.
Thank you.
I'm gonna call it there, kids. I gotta work in the morning. I will play this a little bit more tomorrow. 11 p.m. Eastern Standard. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. Tomorrow is my day. For Friday, I'm off, so I can play a lot later tomorrow. But I gotta get off. Gotta get to bed. Gotta get them all. So if you haven't hit that follow button yet, but you liked what you saw, I don't understand that. That's just denying yourself what it is that you need in your life. Nonetheless, I hope to see you tomorrow. Good night.